over 1, 2, 3 times. Now the feather is attached. It's in a good place. Right there behind the head of the fly. So a lot of people will snip that tip out. I usually don't. Just gonna